former banker Vladimir Frolov has announced the launch of new payment system Gold Copernicus. According to the Facebook post, the startup project launch is planned for early 2017 in Singapore. 15 selected participants will test the system in the near future.